The following contest is a Fatal 5-Way Extreme Rules match. Making his way to the ring from Maryland, weighing in at 232 pounds, Tim Oliver.
Take a look at the talent in competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, what horse?
The high horse this superstar always seems to be on.
Did Jerry Lawler write that line for you?
And from Annapolis, Maryland, weighing in at 257 pounds, the Action Champion, John Michael Hale.
The WWE Universe more than ready to see this one start. This is going to be good. Keeps his focus 100% of the time. That's why he's the champion.
And from Maryland, weighing in at 260 pounds, Youngblood. Blake Wathen.
I can't watch this entrance. I heard this one backstage talking up their own work nonstop. Well, why don't they get in the ring and prove it, huh?
That's what they're doing right now, Corey.
Well, good. Let's see what they've got then. A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
And from Maryland, weighing in at 326 pounds, the gentle giant, Don Carr!
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Doesn't matter where or when he's competing, this guy just wants to fight, and he's about to get one.
And there's sure to be plenty of bedlam on tap in this Extreme Rules matchup.
These superstars have nothing but bad intentions in mind for each other, and they have everything and everywhere at their disposal to annihilate one another.
Well-placed kick.
From the middle rope.
Avoiding contact. He saw that one coming.
Oh, it's just punishing the knee. Shot after shot after shot.
Oh, an impressive counter.
There's some power behind that punch.
Attacking the body. He saw it coming, taking advantage. And that failed to hit the mark. Oh, foot just stomping down. Oh, and a reversal. What does it take to weather the storm of an Extreme Rules match?
It takes a lot of guts. The ruthless nature of an Extreme Rules match means only the toughest superstar can succeed. So you have to be ready to really put your courage to the test.
Saw it coming and got out of there.
Strike it at will. And another counter. Take off.
Off the barricade. Jumping knee right to the face.
Oh, man.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade.
What a chancery. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a ragdoll here.
From the top, whoa, look at a big time risk, pays off.
The daredevil in you comes out when you take risks like that.
Quick return to the ring. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. Tiger suplex!
Oh, back of the net.
Drops
the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
He steps forward.
Precision with this strike.
Oh, right in there.
Evading offense.
Oh, what a kick.
Well, I think we're going to see it. Here it comes.
He's struggling a bit here.
In order to succeed in an extreme rules match, you have to be covered.
Is that enough?
Able to give him the slip.
Kidneys from behind.
Oh, superstar top rope.
Oh, man.
To this match.
Caught him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Returning to the ring now. He's back into the ring. Heads out of the ring. He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Oh, back fist to the mush.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take.
What's he open to find out there?
Finds the advantage after a string of kicks.
DDT. Stop your opponent.
Now that's just disrespect right there. I don't like it.
Brutal boot.
The arm absorbing the damage.
From behind. Back suplex.
He's taking this to the floor now. He's returning fire. Lands face first.
Endless attack here.
Oh, he knew what was coming. Setting foot in the ring now. He gets back into the ring. And he heads out of the ring. No countouts, no worries.
Oh!
Heads out and he has all the time he wants.
Ooh, he moves just in time.
Any one of these attacks could cause irreparable damage, but I don't think you can counter. Could this be
is jumping.
A competitor
has been eliminated.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Climbs back inside.
Counter!
And now there's an opening. He leaves the ring and there's no count to this one.
See, he is feeling it now.
Boy, what a kick.
Strike after strike after strike to the body. Oh, man.
He climbs into the ring. And this one might be headed ringside. That one's scouted. Oh, man.
Good grief from your lights out.
Oh, the sledgehammer connects.
That'll scramble your insides.
Great wherewithal on the counter. Breaker. Power slam.
He was elusive there.
This slip's going up the top of that.
Clearly waiting for that.
Into the barricade. Oh, what a counter. And he goes into the ring. Re-entering the ring now.
Punch connects.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
He turns it around.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
He's positioning himself, closing in. Here comes another one.
Escapes defeat.
Still alive.
That was a golden opportunity to end things. Now he's got to hope the opportunity presents itself again.
That's going to hurt.
Look at him seizing the momentum here.
You can tell he's firing up.
He'll head to the ring.
Arms a hook. Opponent trapped. Powerbomb.
Staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination. Turned that one around. What a spear.
Into the hammerlock.
Oh boy, back suplex.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Insulting.
There you go, Cole.
exclamation point.
Cover.
One, two.
A competitor has been eliminated.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Great reversal.
Hooked up.
Yeah. Boom!
Comes back into the ring.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Heads down, he has all the time he wants.
He's heading back to the ring.
Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, neck breaker.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
He manages to escape it.
Sledgehammer connects. That'll scramble your insides.
Boom!
And the damage is just going to keep on coming if you can't find the defense for this.
Alabama slam!
That was all sorts of nasty.
Full speed with the ladder.
Oh, what a kick. Back into the ring.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone. He'll take things into the ring. There's a Russian leg sweep. Just raining down punches.
There you go, Cole.
Can this ref even count to three?
What's the tally?
There you go, Cole.
Set up. Eye to the counter.
What are we going to see here?
Oh, neck breaker. He's got him scouted.
Well, they don't call it Extreme Rules for nothing, guys. Let's take another look.
Here is your winner, Tim Oliver.
That superstar survived against enormous odds in this elimination match.
Yeah, you cannot discount just how much endurance went into coming out on top in a match like this.